No mistake. Oh, another look at this. Bang ball off screen. Goes up. Actually, the back of the table there. Confident in the lengthy exchanges. Ooh, well, outstanding tonight. Oh, great risk. Is effective. If there is one man who can stop him, it is Vladimir. Oh, Sam White. And there's neither player able to build any sort of a... He's got the backhand all wrong. Decide this encounter here. Getting a little ahead of myself. And Fang takes it. 11-9. And that, this battle far from over, but it's Fang Bo who draws first. Oh, Samsonov trying to catch Fang off guard, not having any of it. Oh, his own, almost the carbon cut, working the angle, finding the corner. There's only going to be one outcome there. An action on it that it did. Action coming through for Fang. He's been cool as a cucumber all night. Been doing all evening. to apologise, but he won't be too upset about the point and the timing. Others would say it's the perfect shot. Has been the standout performer here in this set. Oh, and just 2-0 up. And there it is. Bang. Trend is continuing. Unless Samsonov takes game two. 11-8. Well, what a start. The start Samsonov would have been hoping for. Matches a point against this. Absolutely sensational. How about that for a return? And Fan comes and give credit where it's due. Not against just anyone either. Against there's one. Another look at this finish. Samsonov playing Fang. Good return off the serve there. Relief and a fist pump into the air. That last game, it wasn't because Fang let his form challenge, albeit. Here we go again. Didn't get Mr. Champions League. Unbelievable performance from the 26-year-old. What has he got left? Back up against the wall, he trails by four. Looking more and more likely to send this. Fangbo. And there it is. Look what it means. First, it's taking care.